Hi, I'm Alex Bosque, and you're watching Street Vibes. In the Prime Minister's address to the nation last night, he introduced the new COVID protocols. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, if the country's sick, so you have to put it, not his fault. We all have to just have to abide to it. So St. Lucia is doing nervous. That's a new Prime Minister, and he's there for everybody, and he's there for the country. So just abide to the law, and everything's going to be all right.
That making no sense.
What making no sense?
The penalties, the curfew without penalties.
Why would you say so?
Because if there's a curfew, and if you don't adhere to the curfew, there should be penalties. So what's the point of putting the curfew?
But everything else was good.
Well, I mean, if they feel because of the COVID, you know, it's a problem right now in the country. Since the COVID is still in existence and they have to do what they have to do to safeguard the people, then fine. But if you have to put a curfew, then they should have penalties for the curfew, you know. And what's the best point of putting a curfew if people decide they want to? I mean, that I make no sense.
I think there was no penalty. It's a good thing. Good thing, one, is that it, to me, as a person involved in sports, it brings people out to be self-disciplined. Self-discipline is important. We cannot have the policing, people policing us about our health, our diet, and everything else. That. It is putting the people to a test, encourage them to be self-disciplined, and that's a good start. Let us see no penalty, just do the right thing. And I want to see what's happening about it. That's a good one, to encourage people to be self-disciplined. I think that's a good point made by the Prime Minister.
To have a curfew with no penalty is not making no sense. There is no improvement in the health system. No improvement. So tell the Prime Minister, practice what you preach.
No, I feel that is ridiculous. Because if the police can do nothing, why put it on the set of the protocols? The police have to demand you to leave. If you're not, no penalty, you must have a penalty. Don't scare as you get into office and things will happen wrong. No, the people have to obey the law. That is the law. Especially in Rodney Bay, things going wild and whatever. It's Prime Minister, do what you have to do. And that is it. Bottom line.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Bosque, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.